I'm gonna do new stuff tonight.
There's a stag in the back that keeps shouting ninja every 5 minutes. Just get on, get off, do what you gotta do, yeah.
That goes here again.
That was Jack Barry. How's everyone feeling? You good? Yeah. Are you ready for the next act? Yes, fantastic. Now, she's a good friend of mine. She's become a permanent fixture on my sofa bed recently, but she doesn't pay any fucking rent, so she needs your support. Please give it up for May Martin!
Hi guys, I'm May. Did everyone have a good childhood? I'm from Canada. I came over in a canoe recently with Celine Dion. She was at the helm. I'm recently single. Is anybody single? Give me a cheer. Woo! Yeah, and it's fine. I'm doing fine. I'm catching up on my reading. Just reading my ex's Facebook page. That's all that I read. I feel weird recently, and I don't know, the only way I can describe it is like, I feel like I'm full of birds. Not like hummingbirds, like I'm anxious, but like pelicans, like very greasy pelicans in my chest. I don't know if you've ever seen a photo after an oil spill and the beach is just, there's all these birds and they're covered in oil and they can't lift their wings and they're like, they're in my chest. Thank you, one person, for laughing. Can you tell your friend I'm going to flush her phone down the toilet if she doesn't stop texting?
Sorry.
Who are you texting?
I'm not texting, I'm playing Candy Crush.
No, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. It's very important that I stay humble. So, did my mother hire you?
Minch!
That's funny.
That's really funny.
God, I loved that. It just makes you think, like, everything is perspective. You know, like, okay, I look at this and I see a pint glass, right? But you might see some hazelnuts, okay? And we wouldn't even know.
Hey, have I ever told you my story about ham?
No.
You're gonna love it. Hold that thought. I'm just gonna go and get my Tupperware from the cloakroom.
Okay. George, why did you drag us here? I literally hate comedy. It's so embarrassing. That girl was so rude to me. Pinky, you were on your phone all the way through her set.
I'm so bad.
Thanks. What did you tell Jared?
I told him that you fancy him.
Oh, Jesus, why did you do that?
Because you haven't been with anyone since Andrew. That was 5 years ago. Your vagina's gonna seal up.
So it's about this big, it's got coleslaw in it. No?
Right, let's go. Car's outside.
Do you know, actually, I think I'm gonna walk. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the bathroom too. So you guys go. Yeah?
Okay.
Bye. Bye. No. Can I get a double gin and tonic, please?
Oh, man, that was hard work.
That girl was laughing, though.
What? Nah, come on.
Why not?
I mean, have you seen her? She's like England's Rose. And I'm like a kernel of corn that's somebody glued onto some sticks. She's like a dangerous Mary Poppins. I'm like Bart Simpson.
Hey, that's funny.
So what should I do? Go talk to her or what?
Yeah. I mean, she's been here like 3 times, only laughing at your stuff. And your stuff is bad.
Thank you.
What's the worst that could happen?
Oh, humiliation, loneliness,
hello?
Depression, regret. Hi.
Oh, sorry, you're busy. I just wanted to say sorry about my friend. So sorry.
No, fine. How are you? Who are you?
I'm George.
Hi.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you understand the rules of this game?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think so. Yeah.
It's very straightforward. Okay. How old are you?
29.
When did you lose your virginity?
Just yesterday.
What's your favorite film?
Coyote Ugly.
Coyote Ugly. That's not true.
Oh, no. Okay, my turn. how long have you been in England?
2 years.
Okay, who's your favorite member of the Beatles?
Brian.
Are we on a date?
I don't know. Are we?
Well, I don't know. I'm asking you.
Well, I don't know. Well, do you want to be on a date? Why are we fighting right now?
Right. I'm getting home. What's your plan?
I'm gonna stay out for a bit.
So shall I pull out the sofa bed or?
I don't know, man.
Okay, well, do you have your key?
I'm in the middle of a very riveting conversation, Nick, so maybe I'll text you later.
Right. I'll see you in 6 months. Yeah. Enjoy your date.
Well, he said it was a date.
Yeah.
So I guess it is.
I've never been on a date with a girl before.
Yeah. No, absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, yeah.
Okay.
So then would you say that you've ever kissed a girl?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. I'm not a Mormon.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a shame. Oh. I exclusively date Mormons.
Oh. Well.
Do you like films?
Do you want to kiss me, mate?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah?
Oh, that would be so cool. Now?
Yes.
Well, anyways...
shoes or something. Sorry, May, this is my flatmate. I found him online.
Hey.
Hi. May was just gonna help me arrange my shoes.
Are you okay?
I have depression.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, thank you, Phil. May, my shoes are upstairs. Yeah, so this is my room.